So today, I'm going to make a color chart. You ready?